years ago, I got meningitis and I'm almost died.
When the physicians at the hospital and the rehabilitation hospital had accomplished everything they could for David, they realized that it would be a long, protracted period of time where he might be in a vegetative state, and he was sent home.
We don't have insurance, but we want to buy insurance, but none of the insurance company that I call would like to cover him. I never knew about that for medical insurance. They will tell me right out for existing condition. They don't even want to accept him.
Project Access is a system connecting specialty physicians with patients, with charity clinics like Central Dallas Ministries runs. And it's specifically for people who are low income and have no health insurance.
It's hard to describe that you see the child laying in the bed. You don't know if he listens to you, if he feel anything, but he still breathe. He's there, but we don't know if he's gonna wake up at all one of these days or not.
Our goal in taking care of David and his home was very, very simple, was to make sure that he had the opportunity to recover, which required a focus on empowering his mom and his aunt and his dad to take the best possible care of him to avoid future complications so that he could have as much time as possible to recover and to wake up.
David's father, he's supposed to check David's temperature and blood pressure. And then he heard something from David. David was trying to call Appa, Dad. And 1 o'clock in the morning, he called me. I wasn't sleeping and he said, David tried to say something. So I dressed up and go down to see him. And whole family came over that night. And it was a miracle.
As I take care of people in their homes after major neurologic trauma, it's clear to me that over the years that the difference that this makes is bringing a degree of hope to families and the patient, that somewhat they're not forgotten, that they're not just being cast off, and that just because of economic reasons or immigration issues, that they're going to receive a high quality care because they're important. David Kim is one of those special patients, and of course as he's continued to develop and acquire all the skills that he had lost in his infection, that personality's just become alive. And what you realize is that he was born and gifted with an incredible personality. The future is extremely bright because he's learning to use other elements of the giftedness that God provided for him beyond his physical body.
There are real people out there who wants to help you for nothing, because we need help. I would like to thank them all, and because we are the biggest, we got such big benefit from there. Thank you very, very much.
Stories like David's would not be possible without the support of neighbors like you. For every David, there are thousands more individuals who need access to medical care, food, employment assistance, housing, and more. I want to ask you to deepen your partnership with us by making a gift to Central Dallas Ministries today so that we can help provide these life-sustaining services to many more of our neighbors. You are about to be directed to a page where you can make that gift. Thank you for sharing your time and your treasure with us.